Good morning. It's a tradition at Bolton School that at the start of the summer term, I read to you the monitors list for the next academic year. Shortly before Easter, I announced the captain, vice captains and senior monitors of school. And now it's my pleasure to read the full monitors list. Obviously, it's taken a little longer this year for us to meet prospective monitors and to seek their agreement to take this office. So the monitorial team for September 2020 and for next academic year will be Lucas Appleby, Zaid Ashcroft, Jude Ashcroft, who will be a senior monitor, Aben Baby, Finn Backhouse, Sebastian Banford, Anish Basu, Adam Battersby, Daniel Bentham, Patrick Bentley, Alfie Burkett, Josh Blackhurst, Daniel Bolton, Joe Brennan, Emmett Brennan-Calland, Thomas Britton, one of the vice-captains of school, Nathan Baroudi, a senior monitor, Hamza Chariwala, a senior monitor, Jack Danson, Oliver Fairclough, Ben Flood, Charlie Griffiths, captain of school, Omar Hassan, Thomas Hyam, a senior monitor, Felix Hill, Tom Hussein, William Jackson, Anthony Johnson, Joshua Kay, Max Kelly, Oliver Leach, Mohammed Macker, Cameron Matthews, Charlie Middleton, Mo Musa, Harayan Nolte, Harry Patterson, Shailen Ragvani, Sami Ramadan, Matthew Roger, Archie Seddon, Tom Simpson, Piers Skeels Caldwell, Anthony Soy, Jack Tildesley, Tony Varkey, Michael Wong, Thomas Yates, one of the vice captains of school, and George Yearsley. All of those boys take on the responsibility and office of the monitorial team and will provide the leadership that the boys need within school, the role models that will help shape the younger boys' view of what it is to be a Bolton School boy. There will be the prestigious duties in the Great Hall and at school events. And there will be the less prestigious duties, but nevertheless very important ones. A car parking duty on a wet November evening, or you do supervising the crush hall and the corridors at lunchtime. All of these form an important part of the fabric of school life, and the monitorial team provide invaluable leadership to the school during the academic year. I wish all of these boys well in that endeavour.